Tchaikovsky was born in 1840 in Votkinsk, a town in the Ural Mountains. When he was eight, Tchaikovsky's family moved to St. Petersburg, which was the capital of Russia back then. Fortunately for a kid like Tchaikovsky, there was lots of music going on in St. Petersburg. Unfortunately for Tchaikovsky, music wasn't considered an acceptable profession, so his parents made him study law instead. But that didn't last long. First, Tchaikovsky started studying music on the side, and then he gave up law to study music full time. After he graduated from the conservatory in St. Petersburg, Tchaikovsky became a professor at the brand new conservatory in Moscow. Soon, he was being asked to compose music for all kinds of occasions. For almost 14 years, Tchaikovsky had a very unusual pen pal. A rich woman who was a big fan of his music decided that she wanted to be his patroness. A patroness if you're a woman, is a person who gives money to support someone or something like an artist or arts organization. Tchaikovsky's patroness was Nadezhda von Meck. Nadezhda is Russian for hope, by the way. For years, she sent Tchaikovsky money so that he could spend more time composing and less time worrying about making a living. But she didn't want to meet him, ever. So for years, they just wrote letters back and forth, telling each other almost everything about their lives. Tchaikovsky dedicated his Fourth Symphony to his patroness. In addition to symphonies, ballets, and other instrumental music, Tchaikovsky wrote music for singers, songs, and operas. Tchaikovsky traveled all over Europe to attend performances of his music. And in 1891, he even came to America to conduct his music at the opening of Carnegie Hall. One kind of music that Tchaikovsky wrote better than almost anyone else was ballet. The Tchaikovsky ballet that gets performed most often is the one that pops up every Christmas, the Nutcracker.